last game. How many last games was that? Found me one. Come see the merchandise. That bitch ain't nothing but a loot head, boy. In 5 seconds, goddamn, but just give me 30 seconds. Yeah, I got like 5 wins and 3 of them were back to back. Hey, she.
Dude, why is he over there? Why the fuck?
Is he on you?
Nah. He's like eating.
Where? Come on, man.
They fine now.
and that new PS5 controller. So bad. But I feel like I got. Common sense would have been to back the fuck up. We in between two teams. Like, I feel like I gotta play fucking Wraith to get the fuck on or something. Like, I got to, because this is annoying, bro. Like, how do y'all not know to get the fuck back? Like, common sense, they back up. That's a good question. I don't know. Like, legit, okay, what happened was, I had said something about... In somebody's stream, I had said something about like I feel like I want to get the PS5 controller, but I'ma wait till after I pay bills or whatever and take care of stuff I gotta do. And the person like, man, you got it, we're going ahead and do it. It's like more than one person though. And as I broke down like what I gotta pay, like I gotta pay bills, I got a kid to take care of and shit like that. And they were like, it was like, you talking like that's our problem. Okay, what the fuck you talking to me for then? Like, that makes no sense. Why the fuck are you talking to me about it then? I said, I got responsibilities. It's your none responsibility having ass. Don't got none. Don't mean talk to me like you got some. Oh, it was because they low key mad they pussy ain't hit. Oh damn. It was like two dudes and a female. Now the female kind of like got the hint about it, like she okay, you got a kid you take care of, okay, boom. But the dude's like, yo, like, that's our problem. Okay, motherfucker, ain't your problem, it's my problem. So why the fuck you talking to me? Like, you weird ass, take your weird ass home. Like, that makes no sense. I never said your problem, my response to the business was the issue for you. That makes no sense. My responsibility is not even an issue for me. What makes you think that issue for you? Motherfucker, I don't even know you. And when I told him, like, motherfucker, I don't even know you. Why are you talking to me? Like, stranger danger, bitch. And then, like, this dude was, okay, the streamer who chat I was in, like, he started laughing. He was like, bro, your ass funny as hell. But I told him, I'm dead serious. Like, stranger danger, bitch, I don't even know you. Like, I can be genuinely cool with random people, but it's all about how you come at me. Like, if you come at me sideways, I don't mind getting sideways with you. to try to take me out. Yo, Justin with 100 stars, I appreciate you, bro. But Kevin got an idea on that tomato soup, bro. You on the same boat, bud. I think we should move that way. I'm taking shots. Get How you doing, Raymond? Appreciate that like on the stream.
The Havoc took so long.
Okay.
You play him down. Down, down. Right. See? That's the only reason why I see him.
Reloading. 72 down. Left.
That's why you see a lot of streamers like just not streaming. They'll just post a lot of reels and videos. That'd be wild.
Pharmacy. Somewhere though, right here. 84.
I don't know what we doing right now. Got hook it is, huh? Bruh, really? Dude, so goddamn weird. You try to drop us off on top of the damn mountain. Back to race, because that was uncalled. Shut up, you guys are bots, nigga. Whoever didn't
you're
break
a
off
bot,
from me.
Bro. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Shut up, bitch. Suck my dick, nigga.
I'll throw this game right now, bitch.
Suck my
beautiful things together. Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
When I'm master of black holes, relativity becomes relative.
Jeez, little kid, wow.
We do this for science.
Oh no, that's bullshit. I thought it was a two time, though. Okay, this shit is not getting it for me. Buddy didn't know I was right there. I bet he looked like, damn, I ain't see you, buddy. stream, my girl. Oh no, might play Fortnite. Never know.